All right, everyone, welcome back. Now it is Giving Tuesday and the Salvation Army does it best. They have a program where they provide meals and groceries to individuals in need. Did you know donating just $25 to this cause could provide up to 10 meals to those in need? Today, I'm speaking with Captain Patrick Gesner of the Salvation Army to tell me more about how these donations are supporting our community. Welcome, Patrick. Thank you for joining me.
Thank you for having me. It's a pleasure to be on the show.
Wonderful. Well, thanks again. And tell me, how does the Salvation Army food pantry work? Tell me a little bit more about it.
Yeah, so the first Tuesday and Wednesday of every month, the Salvation Army food pantry, which operates at the old, used to be the CC Powell gym, but it's Salvation Army's mm-hmm. gym. So 1802 Buford, the first Tuesday and Wednesday of every month from 8:30 in the morning until 1 o'clock, we give out food boxes that have mixed goods and canned goods, and we have meat and some other things. And it's open to anybody. So it's not just open to Corpus Christi residents. It's open to anybody in the Coastal Bend area. And we're doing it through a drive-through process at the moment, still as a response to COVID-19. But if there is a need for food, they can just come in for the drive-through system.
Okay. And what precautions are we asking those people to take that are coming to take advantage of the services or to help donate?
Great question. I appreciate that. So we want to make sure that we're being considerate of everybody who comes to get assistance, as well as our employees. So the first thing we would ask is, number one, please stay in your cars. What we'll do is have you roll your windows down, and one of our workers will be there with a clipboard to take information. We don't have to see your IDs or anything like that. We just take your word for it. We go through with that. The other thing too, if you have a mask, we do ask that you would wear one, just because, especially if you're sick. Obviously, if you are sick, the best thing that the doctors and scientists are telling us all, we should all stay home if we're sick. We do have our workers that do have masks. We have a couple of N95 masks we have them wear as well, just to make sure that we're being safe, and gloves to give. So that's what we really ask, and just to listen to the instructions as you're going through the line, so we can make sure we provide them for the need for you, but also you can help yourself and us stay safe.
Great information. Yes, although some of these restrictions are being lifted, it's so important that we stay in that frame of mind. The virus is still out there. There are still active cases in the community. So you want to make sure you're washing your hands, sanitizing, and wearing that mask at all times, not only for your own health, but out of respect for others. You never know who's battling cancer, diabetes, heart disease. Right. So let's just keep that in mind. It's a community effort, everyone. Now, what about people who have the means to help donate, to help out the cause? How do they get in touch with you, and how can they donate?
Yeah, awesome question. So yeah, today is Giving Tuesday. And so if someone wants to give to the Salvation Army to help us with our food pantry, you can go to our Facebook account, or you can go to our webpage. Our webpage is honestly the best, which is www.salvationarmycorpuschristi.org. And you can, there's a button you can press says donate, and you can specify the amount. And if you want it to go for our food pantry, you just say you want it for the food pantry. The reason this is really important is because we are partners with the Coastal Bend Food Bank, and we get most of our food from them, but food is getting harder and harder for them and for us to get. And so we're having to actually buy some outright from vendors like Cisco or Labatt or other ones where it costs more. So we definitely do need the financial help to continue making sure this program goes on in response to COVID-19.
Wonderful. We really appreciate the efforts that you're taking to help keep those families in need fed and taken care of. Now, for anyone watching who's been wanting to give back, this is the perfect opportunity. It doesn't even require you to leave your house. Just head over to the website, donate whatever you can. I'm sure every dollar counts. And you can check off your good deed for the week and know that you're helping families get through one more meal. You're feeding children. You're feeding those in need right here in the Coastal Bend. So thank you all for putting this program together. This is something that we're all going through for the first time and experiencing, and it's something that nobody can predict where we go from here. We take it one day at a time and continue to theoretically hold hands through this until we can hold hands in real life. Thank you so much for your time. We appreciate you, and we hope that our community, especially our Coastal Living viewers, will pull through for you guys.
I know they will. So thank you, Clarissa, for having us.